Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to fix WhatsApp not status showing. So as you can see, no recent update to show right now. So let me show you guys how can you fix this problem in your iPhone. First of all, open settings app in your iPhone. So now scroll it down all the way. And as you can see, here is the WhatsApp, tap it, and now as you can see, here is the contact, so toggle it off, and now again toggle it on. So now go back and open the WhatsApp down. So after 2 minutes, when someone will update the status, so you will be able to see in your WhatsApp status here. So guys, if you have any problem, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.